triple threat, extreme rules match, and it's for the NXT North American Championship. Introducing the challenger from San Francisco, California, weighing in at 242 pounds, the Superstar.
Here we go, a long-awaited match for the NXT North American Championship.
The winner of this match will be able to stand tall, knowing they battled as Iron Man of NXT and came out as champ.
We are about to see something good.
And introducing the challenger from San Francisco, California, weighing in at 251 pounds, the Superstar.
Remember, guys, the title's on the line here in this one.
And I don't remember the last time the champ was in this much jeopardy, Cole. Tonight might just be the night the title changes hands. This title represents America, Mexico, and Canada. The NXT North American Championship has quickly become one of the most revered titles in our industry. Corey, what does it mean for the superstar that holds that title?
Well, as we're about to find out, it means you are the fightingest champion on the hottest sports entertainment brand in the world. It means you're a tireless competitor, willing to do anything to steal the show.
It has to be demoralizing to just get slapped like that.
And there's the pin, title on the line. He stops the count.
Extreme, but honestly, the best course of action in this match is to be cautious. Don't get into the car crash mindset just because the match allows it. Do what you have to do to succeed, but don't do something you'll regret just because it's extreme rules. Be smart.
Getting tossed. looking for here.
Finds the table, and guys, I do not see the table being long for this one.
Frankly, he should have known that wasn't enough.
Bam! Down he goes.
Oh my gosh!
The challenger's looking shaken. Boom, right in the button.
He's reminding his competition to
die. I'm on their shoulders. Into a neck breaker. Coming back in the ring. Neck breaker. Launch out to the outside. Absolutely throwing all caution to the wind.
Spinning in the face of danger. No respect at all with that action.
It could also be meant to antagonize. Could be a method of luring your opponent into a mistake.
Outside of...
Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
Oh, he knew what was coming.
Ooh, kick right to the gut.
He gets set down to the floor. Oh, what's he thinking here, Byron?
He's got him on that. Taking flight.
Two orders of bruised ribs coming up.
It doesn't matter if you're on the outside of the ring. There is no place safe when you face such a risk taker.
Taking the fight near our announce table.
I really hope we get these desks at a discount.
Every ounce of momentum is now against him.
Yeah, but he's always one counter away from changing things.
Able to get the advantage here.
If he was looking for an opportunity to pull a 180, that could be it. Now would be the time for everyone to clear out.
Easier said than done. They are not concerned about anyone else's well-being.
And he throws the opposition back into the ring.
Just letting his opponent know who the real top guy is.
Face first in the turnbuckle. He's been placed in the corner now. Oh, with authority! Those last hits rattled the champ.
Showing a lot of fortitude in this Extreme Rules match for sure, but not sure.
That was an absolutely haphazard, uncalculated risk.
And I have no doubt they're going to pay dearly for it.
He gets back into the ring. Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
He is looking to unload on his opponent with that kendo stick.
Cut.
All the way up, man. He's trying to intimidate his opponent one more time, but he's got to strike soon. Right out of ringside and back to the mat.
To the arm drag.
Turning the tables there. And he tosses him back in now. Is showing through tonight.
The adrenaline is rushing through their veins.
Whoa, this is surprising, Byron.
Yeah, I think he was just looking to soften him up a little here.
Forced out of the ring.
Big four.
Oh, my! He's going for it all. Up the pin.
We're not playing T-ball out here.
Took him out of the game. He's reeling, slowly getting up. And just like that, he sent crashing to the floor.
That is the attitude of a daredevil. The ability to take risk with minimal trepidation.
No fear, absolute reckless abandon.
Goes under the ropes to get back inside. Climbing the turnbuckle now.
Up high.
Throwing all caution to the wind.
It's been a struggle for these competitors to find an end to this match.
But the struggle's worth it. With every move you make, you hear this capacity crowd following you on that journey.
And he has free reign. Are we about to see it?
Ooh. Oh! Just one run after the other can't be stopped. And the possibility for serious injury just went way up.
These superstars are starting to get very imaginative right now. You have to think someone's looking at that stage.
He's about to do it. He's about to do it again.
The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted.
Setting foot in the ring now.
He left an opening.
Suplex. Is it enough? The cover. Kick out and the title fight continues.
What? What? What do you say? This is amazing.
What a match.
Looking to hurt him.
Long-term damage.
A well-timed dodge.
Every maneuver being returned with counter fire.
And misses on the springboard.
Punch right in the head.
Sent into the...
Followed in with a clothesline. Watch the athleticism.
DDT.
But champions need to finish the job.
And that was a well-targeted attack.
What energy in the arena tonight.
He knew that was coming.
And a standing moonsault. Out of the ring. What's his plan here? And he goes into the ring. Oh, God. That's a bad landing.
No, that was a harebrained idea to try that.
He's trying to find a way to attack, but completely left out.
Any more hits in that area could leave him dizzy.
Cinder block.
Oh, that should.
Hands up. The WWE Universe is showing their appreciation for the action they're seeing.
It has been an absolute war out there. These superstars' efforts are not lost on this crowd.
This fight is going down right in front of our faces.
More up close and personal than I'd like to be.
Everyone needs to get out of the way of this fight. This feels so unsafe.
Side headlock applied. Ooh. Oh, a right hand for good measure.
Letting his opponent know respect is earned, and he's still a dollar short.
Vicious right forearm.
Battling at ringside can be very unforgiving. You have to be careful out there.
No protection out here. No safe confines to speak of. Vaulting plancha. Incredible.
Just exhibiting their fearlessness.
Exhibiting guts and accuracy as well.
Super kick.
That could be disrupting the flow of air at this point.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
He grabbed the chair. Now would be a good time to run.
Oh my God, a steel chair!
Spinebuster!
With a sit out. Nasty.
All right, back to it. Returning to the ring.
From the top.
Elbow drop.
Focus on the leg.
Punishing.
He paid for that one.
Oh, man. Big time.
Doing whatever it takes.
Launched out of the corner.
Ready to take flight.
diving headbutt.
Again, the torso is punished. The core of the entire anatomy could dramatically slow your movement down. And the beating the body has taken has led him into this very dangerous situation. And bit by bit, he was broken down. Now he's practically a sitting duck.